Nintendo.
1, 2, 3,
funk it.
My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
August 10th, and it's 2:47.
Yeah.
Which means there is 9 hours left until it's midnight, and then it's the second day for school. So I'm gonna wake up like around 5.
I'm not going to school, but they have a fridge small, but they have a books to read.
So I'm gonna wake up like at 5:30 in the morning and start getting ready. And then we're going to take her to school. I'm going to go with my mom to take her to school. And I'm going to go with my mom to take my brother to school. Well, maybe my brother, because I don't know if I have time. But at night, later on, I'm going to curl my hair. And
I'll really curl my hair.
So,
I have pockets, but I have purple pockets and also pockets. And at lunch, but I do.
And that's it. So, I'll see y'all later. I accidentally put the news. I'll catch up with y'all in a bit. Okay, I'm just gonna redo some curls cause, yeah. Okay, I am done. I'm sorry, I don't have the energy to talk. And I'm not gonna put on my contacts because, no, I don't have the energy. I'm gonna try. I'm so dead beat right now. Where did I come to? Okay. I'm gonna try. And I'll come back because I need my full focus on that. My ear is not cooperating with me, like at all. And I am pissed, and I am mad, because it's not cooperating. So my hair better get it together, or I'm gonna kill myself, literally. I don't know, this is better than it was before, and I wanna cry because of my hair, but okay, damn, I look dippy. I still need my lashes and my pants and my shoes, but I'm just gonna stay here for a little bit because I just need to wake up because I'm not awake. So, yeah, I'm ready. Well, no, actually, I need my eyelashes, but my mom's gonna put my lashes on me. Let me just put it on the fit. My hair is not cooperating. Anyways, okay, let me show you. Okay, this is my fit. Oh, my chocolate's right there. Anyways, this is my fit. It's just my other shirt, some Nikes, and my pants. I need my rings and my eyelashes.
She knows where she's going?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
They're gonna call her a baby for sure.
She's so tiny, Mira.
Okay, guys, so we're at Starbucks. And we're late. What time? Show the time, Belinda. Show the time. We're gonna be late on the first day of school. Look it. Oh, I'm gonna be early.
You are?
But it's okay, guys, because they don't count tardies the first day of school.
Okay, so the reason why it's called phase 10 is because there's 10 phases, 10 levels to the game. And your goal is to complete the phase. So 2 sets of 3.
Okay, that's
five.
Huh?
Guys, the competition, I should tell them to give us shirts.
Y'all like my drawing? That's Alexa, that's my dad, that's Jacob, and that's my mom.
Okay, and go. You may not finish today, that's okay. Just get as far as you can, at least get your beta today, so that you can drink hot chocolate. I
forgot to record lunch on that day because I was really overwhelmed because there were hella lot of people and I was just trying to find where to sit. So I spent most of my lunch time doing that. So yeah, I am sorry. Also, I was hella shy to talk in classes to the camera because I know people would look at me weird. So there's that.
Good morning, it's day 2. It's time to woke up a little bit late because, oh my god. Because I don't need to use my hair, I'm just gonna shower and I'm not drinking heavy, I hope you can. I'm just gonna shower. I'm not gonna redo my hair. I'm just gonna brush it out and see how the curls look and then I'll just do whatever I need to fix. And yeah, day 2 of school. And yesterday I forgot to film at lunch. Because it was hello class. I'll just tell you the rest later. Say breakfast time. I want a water. Breakfast time. No? Yeah.
First semester.
I did.
You can do it.
I don't know if you can hear me, but we're doing work and I'm pretty smart. Oh. I don't know if you can hear me because I have headphones.
And you can. You can.
Anyways, I'm doing my work. And I'm getting it right. I forgot to log out though.
Because we're juniors.
Okay, anyways, see y'all later. Oh, you have pretty little faces. Anyways, see y'all for a period. I noticed I never caught up with y'all for 4/8 period because I completely forgot, like literally completely forgot. I am so sorry, but I know this is eyeliner. Awesome. I'm editing the video right now and I do notice that I did not talk in most of the videos, and that's because I did not know people. And in some classes I did know people, but I was sitting with people I did not know because we had a standing charge, which is no. But yeah, I'm actually pretty shy and it was like the first 2 days of school, so imagine me and it was like hella quiet and talking to the camera and people were gonna be like, the fuck is she doing? Like, yeah, we're not gonna do that. But those were my first 2 days, and actually for 8th period we played a Kahoot and I got first place. It's on the dress code, which is funny because I'm always out of dress code. And what else? Well, actually, it was just that. Oh, and never mess. I had an answer and it looked like a heart and it was so cute, so I had to take a picture of it. And I think I have like one or two TikToks, so I'll probably put it in. But that's it. This was a really short school vlog, but I promise my school vlogs will be better when I know people. And also, I have a game coming up, so I'm gonna do again of, you know, a game day thingy, whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching, like and subscribe, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye bye. Work so hard every night and day, and now we get the payback. Trying so hard, saving up the paper, now we get to lay back. Working so hard every night and day, and now we get